it's a bit crazy. It's nerves. Like, we still get nervous. I know that we act like we don't, but we do. We are nervous because it's weird. Like, it's kind of exposing yourself to a lot of people, and like your thoughts and your feelings. And we're not massively preachy, but we do have something to say, because that's the important part of our sound, is that we have not a message, but we've got a point to what we're on about.
Worlds.
Smash it, man. Let's roll it. Cheers, bro.
On the street, she's an unholy radical, nameless body breached in this unfriendly action of avoiding things that she don't want to know.
Important thing to us is playing live. I think that the live thing is everything to us. If we didn't have to make records, we probably wouldn't. We'd just tour forever.
Thank you.
every day for an entire year, we would. Because that's all that we're about, is playing songs and enjoying ourselves, more importantly. I think the only thing that means more to us than this music is the people that we make it with. So without the guys around me, this would never have happened. But I also, I guess, in a sense that I play for those guys too.
Thank you so much. Thank you, everybody, to put that together for Jim Lockie and the Solemn Sound.